while there has been a fair share of wrestling couples that have a huge age gap. The expression of age is just a number is clearly the case when it comes to the pro wrestling world, as wrestling personalities have been prone to date individuals that are either much younger or much older than them, with on occasion there being an almost 4-decade age gap. Join us now as Wrestlelamia looks at 10 wrestling couples with the biggest age gap. Be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell for daily wrestling videos and follow us on Facebook for exclusive lists. Also check out our new channel, Wrestlelamia Shorts. Number 10, Sasha Banks and Sarah Tonne. Sasha Banks is without a doubt a private individual, and we know very few details relating to her relationship with Sarah Tonne, who just so happens to be 9 years older than Banks. Tonne is a former independent wrestler, and this was how Banks and Tonne met, and the two have been inseparable ever since. WWE fans may know Tonne for his appearances on Xavier Woods' Up Up Down Down YouTube channel, and Tonne comes across extremely well whenever he makes appearances of this nature. Banks and Tonne would marry in 2016, and what's interesting about their relationship is that Tonne works as a costume designer for WWE, meaning that he's very much embedded into the WWE family. Number 9, CM Punk and AJ Lee. Well, the relationship between CM Punk and AJ Lee is well documented, and has been alluded to on WWE programming. Punk and AJ began to date in 2013, shortly after the two had worked together in one of WWE's top storylines. The two would proceed to marry in 2014, and this is when WWE infamously decided to fire Punk in a clear act of bitterness. Punk has been open in relation to his love and admiration for AJ, and AJ, whenever she's taken part in a media interview, has revealed similar feelings towards former AEW and WWE World Champion. In terms of the age gap between the two decorated performers, there is a 9-year age gap between them, which is on the lower side when it comes to age differences in this list. Number 8, Paige and Ronnie Radke. The prior relationship that AEW star Soraya aka Paige had with Alberto Del Rio very much played out in the public eye. This was a toxic relationship, and it was clear that Paige was put through a very difficult time during this period. Paige would move on from Del Rio, and she began to date Ronnie Radke in 2018. There's almost a decade age gap between the two, and fans have been openly critical of Radke's actions on social media. He's tweeted and shared some insanely controversial content over the past few years, and Paige has received criticism for failing to call her boyfriend out for this. In fact, some fans believe that Paige is an enabler by not condemning Radke's viewpoints, but when this is raised to Paige, she gets rather defensive, particularly on social media platforms such as Twitter. Number 7, Brock Lesnar and Sable. The relationship between Brock Lesnar and Sable began to form in 2003 when the two had worked together in a storyline on SmackDown. The two eventually married in 2006, and Lesnar and Sable have a very private relationship, and this is a theme that runs through all of Lesnar's life, as he likes to keep as much information away from the public eye as humanly possible. There's a 10-year gap between the two, but this hasn't stopped the two connecting on a deeper level. In a rare 2008 interview with Rachelle Lear, Lesnar and Sable would discuss their relationship, and this is what they had to say. "I just don't put myself out there to the fans and prostitute my private life to everybody. We just want to simplify some things and we're sharing a cell phone. I'm not exactly without a cell phone. We've decided that we no longer need to have the internet. It's a huge waste of time for us. We spend way too much time on it doing unnecessary things. And what we've actually done with our life now is to try and simplify it a bit. It makes it a lot easier." Number 6, Matt and Rebby Hardy. Rebby Hardy is one of the most vocal wrestling personalities of the modern day. Rebby can usually be found letting her voice be heard on Twitter, and not all her opinions go down well with the fanbase. Ruby met her husband Matt Hardy in 2011, and the two proceeded to marry in 2013. There is a 12-year gap between the two, and Hardy likes to credit Rebby for helping him get his life in order. Hardy would discuss the impact Rebby had on him during his appearance on Lillian Garcia's podcast.
"Interacted at work, then when I was going through my darkest days, like, you know, she was the one where other people probably wouldn't have. Like, she doesn't care about anyone, like any wrestler or any level of fame. Like, none of that makes a difference to her at all. Like, she really doesn't care. She could care less. Mm-hmm. You know, like, everybody to her is just like a person. And then, like, whenever I was going through my darkest days, like, she stayed on my ass all the time about stuff. And, like, for that, I will always love her, and I'll always appreciate it. And that's a debt I'll always adore, because, like, not a lot of people would. You know, some right. people either get frustrated and leave, but she was, like, there." Or
Number 5, The Rock and Lauren Hashian. Due to The Rock being one of the biggest names on the planet, it's hard for him to remain private. This means that there's a ton of information surrounding his life constantly in the media. The Rock is currently married to Lauren Hashian, and the two would meet in 2006 when shooting the movie The Game Plan, and the two would proceed to date for 13 years before tying the knot in Hawaii. There's a 13-year age gap between the two, which seems like a lot, but The Rock speaks about her with immense pride, and it's only fitting that one of the kindest people in Hollywood finds true happiness. Number 4, The Undertaker and Michelle McCool. When Michelle McCool began to date The Undertaker sometime in the late 2000s, she received major heat backstage. Dating one of the biggest names in WWE history was going to rub certain people the wrong way, and McCool claims that certain talent believed that she was only on WWE television due to her relationship. This was complete nonsense, as McCool was already established as being one of the best female talents in the company, and her relationship with the Dead Man did little to influence her strong presentation on television. There's a 15-year gap between the two former WWE stars, and the two would cement their love when they married in 2010. Their relationship was never addressed on air on WWE television, but this all changed at WrestleMania 33. This was when the Dead Man broke character to kiss McCool at the end of his match with Roman Reigns. Number 3, Kurt Angle and Giovanni Iannotti. A WWE Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle has found true happiness with his wife Giovanna. There's a 19-year age gap between the two, and the two met on the set of the movie The Endgame. They were tied the knot in the summer of 2012, and the couple have had several children together. Angle has found inner peace since meeting his wife, and it's great to see one of the greatest in-ring talents of all time find the love of his life. Number 2, Bret Hart and Stephanie Washington. And what's crazy about the relationship between Bret Hart and Stephanie Washington was that she wasn't even born when Hart began to wrestle. There is a whopping 26-year age gap between the two, and when the relationship was initially announced, fans on social media questioned the age gap. Nevertheless, Hart and Washington have been married for over a decade, and Hart seems to have settled down and found the one he will spend the rest of his life with. And number 1, Jerry the King Lawler and Lauren McBride. A WWE legend, Jerry the King Lawler has been married several times throughout his life, perhaps his most infamous wife being former WWE star The Cat. As things stand, Lawler is currently dating a woman named Lauren McBride, who is almost 4 decades younger than Lawler. The romance between the two has been heavily criticized by fans, as a 4-decade age gap is rather substantial. The two have also been involved in run-ins with the law, as the two were arrested back in 2016 for a domestic abuse charge, and Lawler was even suspended by WWE. These charges were eventually dropped, which subsequently allowed Lawler to return to his specified WWE role. But there you have it, folks, 10 wrestling couples with the biggest age gap. Be sure to leave your comments down below, and I'll see you next time with some more wrestling content.